Sam, where are we at on that decryption?
There has been some difficulty.
Play what you got.
KPEC discovered. Locked away. Nightmares. Ultor's records contain every detail. Hale is too close.
That's it? Full decryption will take approximately 236 hours.
Can't you speed this up?
Not without a significant memory upgrade.
How significant?
A V-model 3600 processing chip.
She's been asking for one of those.
Even if our techs had the components, a 3600 takes 5 days to build.
I've located one on the fifth level of the Marauder Research Facility. It can be accessed through this service tunnel.
I'm on it. Next time, try starting with that.
Noted.
Maybe you'll get your chip. What's the quickest way into the research facility?
Well, it used to be through the Western Lift.
Used to?
The lift collapsed. So, unless you're good for a 100-foot drop out of your head.
Gotcha. Sam?
There appears to be one alternative route into the facility. However...
it's crawling with bugs.
Yes.
Well, never a dull moment.
Good luck.
I was wrong. This wasn't the Red Faction. It never was. Something has been awakened. Something that's been here for a long, long time. We should have known better. We were too focused on what we wanted to believe. We've been overrun. The Chancellor is missing. Half our forces are dead. The rest won't survive the week. We planned for the wrong war. And now... now it's too late.
Shit. It's got us cornered.
How long did we know about these things? How many people have died because of this secret? Thousands? Millions? All in the name of science. We're just as bad as K-Pek. Maybe worse.
You doing okay?
I think the 100-foot dive onto my head would have been safer.
Just let me know when you've got the chip.
Thank you.
You doing okay?
I think the 100-foot dive onto my head would have been safer.
Just let me know when you've got the chip.
Where is everyone?
Scans show no movement in the area.
I don't like this, Sam.
V3600 chip.
Yeah, and the only thing in our way is a couple of thousand bugs.
Their estimates seem off. By my calculations, their numbers are closer to several hundred.
You're not helping.
Thank you. That could have gone better.
Here's your 3600 chip. Now tell me how to end this nightmare.
I've already calculated odds for a positive outcome at less than...
Just play the damn entry.
I have condemned you all. Hale has plumbed the depths of the Ultor mainframe, and I did nothing to stop him. But his plan is not perfect. Capek mapped a hidden path to the central mind before it drove him mad. It begins here. Follow the path and kill the central mind. It is your only hope. Forgive me. Darius, you there?
You're not gonna believe what I found.
I was about to say the same thing.
We were in the neighborhood, so we thought we'd drop by.
Frank!
Bad news is, we brought some friends along.
Sit tight, Frank. I got a plan.
Yeah, I was afraid of that.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it quick. We're not gonna last forever.
You heard him, Sam. Let's get this thing moving. Sam, got a force field here. Where's the generator?
Darius, the route to Sergeant Winters is completely infested. We will need to clear a path for the Red Faction to make it safely to the palace.
Just watch where you shoot. There are marauders out there still fighting, and they need help.
Rescue Frank, clear a path, save the marauders. Am I missing anything?
Yeah. Don't crash. Those things are expensive.
Right.
Station 37B is clear. Taking off now.
I've lost stabilization.
Lieutenant, there's so many of them!
Then we kill as many as we can before we die!
Easy, Lieutenant. If anyone's gonna blindly risk his life, that's my specialty.
All right, we'll try to draw their fire.
Thank you. Sam, this tunnel is blocked! We need another path!
I have calculated an alternative. However...
Taking casualties! Mason, we need you!
No time, Sam! Show me! Be a tight squeeze.
Darius, what the hell are you doing?
Path was blocked. We took a shortcut.
That shortcut is taking you right through the main power generators. If you hit the semiconductors, you'll fry your entire ship.
Sam!
I was going to inform you, but you insisted on taking the route first.
That doesn't sound like you at all.
Be a tight squeeze.
Darius, what the hell are you doing?
Path was blocked. We took a shortcut.
That shortcut is taking you right through the main power generators. If you hit the semiconductors, you'll fry your entire ship.
Sam!
I was going to inform you, but you insisted on taking the route first.
That doesn't sound like you at all.
Blast our way through.
Try not to cause too much damage.
Come on, you know me.
Exactly my point.
Thank you.
Flying directly through the currents will cause severe damage to the ship.
Guess we shut it down then.
Removing the bridge would slow their assault.
Removing the what?
Might want to find some cover.
Take the damn bridge out already!
I'm working on it.
So what did you find on the holo recorder? Anything useful?
Yeah.
We know how to stop them? The bugs?
Yes. But it's not gonna be easy.
It never is.
If you've got a plan, let's hear it.
This is what the archivist called the back door. A secret tunnel that leads straight to the central mind, the Queen. It's our only chance. All of this was built to redirect the flow of magma and bury the path.
So we take that out?
Right. Destroying the machinery lowers the magma and reopens the tunnel.
And how do you plan on getting there?
The barge at Marathon Station still works. Darius can take it
to the... Operating the barge requires two people.
Hell, you shoot, I'll pilot.
Roger that.
Once we clear the path, we'll need some serious firepower. There's one stash nearby. If your men cover me, I can grab this and meet them at the lava pool.
All right, let's get to it.
Frank, you ready to roll?
Hurry your ass up before I melt.
You got everything we need?
Sure as hell hope so.
This thing better have a damn AC.
If that's the case, I'm driving.
We don't have all day.
Supposed to be funny?
down!
I'll find the control panel. Sit tight.
Darius, it's Clara. How are things looking on your end?
Hit a bit of a snag, but we'll be fine. You?
We're almost to the walker.
Design is flawless. 8 relays feeding into a central geothermal reactor that powers the repulsor beam, and in turn churns the magma. It's literally powering itself. Forever. Publicly, the machine is simply an experiment in renewable energy. It's a pity no one will ever know its true purpose.
Design is flawless. 8 relays feeding into a central geothermal reactor that powers the repulsor beam, and in turn churns the magma. It's literally powering itself. Forever. Publicly, the machine is simply an experiment in renewable energy. It's a pity no one will ever know its true purpose.
Wrong.
Kara, how we doing?
Perimeter cleared. Moving forward.
Nice work. Hurry back. Are you crazy?
Every second counts. Oh, you're hilarious. You know that?
I'm talking about shit you couldn't even dream of happening. You know, it never fails.
Frank, we're gonna need to speed this up.
Then you better find a way to open this lock.
Sam, what am I looking for?
Schematics indicate the lock is powered by a geothermal reactor. It has likely been damaged by the hostiles.
Ah! You couldn't have put this in a more convenient spot?
You find that switch yet?
Yeah, give me a sec. I'll meet you on the other side. Come on, Frank.
Give it a second.
I'm glad you think this is fun.
Up ahead!
They aren't gonna make this easy.
Keep them off the barge!
I need one of these back home.
More bugs ahead!
Lord. I'm almost at the tunnel.
Kara, you're breaking up. Kara?
If she gets there before we do, she'll be trapped.
I know.
Almost like they didn't want people coming down here.
Keep cracking jokes. I'll be trying not to get my head blown off. Found the controls. Head towards the lock. Did that do it?
Yep. Doors open. Let's go.
Darius, the tunnel isn't clear. Where are you guys?
Kara, we're on our way. Sit tight. No, Kara, we're almost there. Kara? What's going on?
The lock's not opening. We're stuck.
We don't have time for this. Kara's waiting on us.
Well, hell, you got a plan?
Sorta. Hang on.
Should lower the shield.
Keep her steady, Frank! This could take a while!
That's it!
Down.
Mason, we're sinking fast!